Georgia Walton almost breaks free. Davidson defenders finally catch up with a Bayside throw. Second half here, Bayside's up 1-0.